Crooked beggarman threw his palms up on my windshield, a rattle in his can, saying, "It's terrible, won't you hear me? Don't send off your children. Terrible, won't you hear me? Don't send off your children of the many to their king." Came the morrow, I was feeling quite alright. I said, "Morning, Mr. Chairman. Another hollow mouthed grin before he bellowed.